How am I using my football skills to help with my dancing? I'm using about, you know, the footwork. I do have quick feet and rhythm as a receiver. You gotta have timing and routes with your quarterback to sink all that in. And the patience, the discipline, and obedience, and the work ethic. So it all ties together. How has it been working with a height difference? Marina is vertically challenged. And you know, I'm from the South. I like to get down low with it and dance with my women, but I have to work on my posture and make her dance up to my height. So it's getting there. How does it make me feel about doing something really different? To find a different goal. I'm looking for a different goal. You know, we accomplished the Super Bowl, so it's another step, another task, another goal, another challenge. You gotta always challenge yourself in life. So it's been fun doing something different. It's always gotta be random.